Richfield City Sheriff died out of state in a car wreck. They're bringing him home. His wife's still over there fighting for her life.